Police have their man. In this case, it's a boy. It's a 14-year-old now charged with a hate crime, accused of kicking over Israeli flags outside the Jewish Community Center in DeWitt Tuesday.
DeWitt police received tips leading the arrest. He admitted to the crime, saying he did it because he was angry over the conflict in the Middle East. He's charged with criminal mischief in the fourth degree and set to appear in family court because of his age.